until navigator Hammond suggested we climb a small hill to get our bearings.
That looks a lot steeper from here than it did from back there.
It's a little hill.
Soon, though.
Axle traction.
Quite a lot of axle traction.
Yeah, quite bad.
Right, stop.
Yeah, how? Oh.
Right, I think we should get out.
Why should you get out?
I'm the only one who's driven John up hills, and I'm telling you, that's too steep.
OK.
Hopping up this hill like a rabbit.
That is a remarkable sight.
What a machine you are, John.
Good.
Yeah!
That's amazing.
John, the mountaineer of many places, has shaken his own brake pedal off. But has made it!
That's the first car ever to pogo up a hill.